and made sure that they picked Grendel in the last game of the season. Division 3 runners-up in 2010, give a nice welcome to Clevedon.